गाइस वेलकम टू टेकी इन्फोस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट सोनी वर्चुअल रिक्रूटमेंट फॉर फ्रेशर्स एंड एक्सपीरियंस। एनी पास आउट्स कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस जॉब एंड आल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, अबाउट जॉब डिस्क्रिप्शन, इंटरव्यू राउंड, सैलरी, रिक्वायर्ड स्किल्स, हाउ टू अप्लाई फॉर दिस जॉब एंड सो ऑन। So if you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. So if you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. So job role is the junior security analyst. Eligibility criteria: your bachelor's degree in computer science, IT or information security is highly preferred. So if you have relevant skills or work experience, you can also apply for this job. Year of passing: any passed outs can apply for this job. The ideal candidate will have excellent written and oral communication skills is required. Both freshers and experienced are eligible to apply for this job. Ability to articulate to both technical and non-technical. Excellent data analysis skills using Microsoft Excel and Access. Must have the ability to work independently and multitask effectively. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Ensure timely removal of access, investigate and resolve the suspicious account activity. Analyze, document and prioritize complex functional and technical requirements. Assist in the development of new business process and policies. Plan, configure, communicate and execute on user access reviews. Collaborate with other analysts to support implementation of the secure IAM framework. So these are the job description for this job role. So next one is the required skills. Candidate bring excellent analytical, evaluative and problem solving skills is required. Has extensive knowledge of identity management tool. Excellent data analysis skills using Microsoft Excel and Access. Must have the ability to work independently and multitask effectively. Knowledge of authentication and authorization concept of database, servers and applications. Security industry certificate are a plus but not mandatory. So these are the required skills for this job role. So next, coming to interview rounds, it consists of 4 rounds. First round is the technical interview. Second round is the 1-to-1 interview. Third round is manager round. Fourth round is the HR round. Job location is Bangalore. Employment status is permanent full-time job. Salary is 4,20,000 to 6,00,000 per annum. So salary range may varies based on fresher to experienced one. So next, coming to the required documents, all educational documents like professional certificate, 10th, 12th mark sheet or consolidated memo, all relieving letter from your previous employer and also the 3-month payslip. So next one is the ID proof. For that you need to submit the any of the one PAN card or Aadhaar card or passport. So next one is the latest updated photocopies. So next one is how to apply for this job. While clicking the apply now button, it redirects to next page. So this is the official Sony career page. So it redirects to next page. First you need to sign in this one. For that you need to enter the email address and password. If you don't have the account, you need to create the new account. For creating new account, you need to enter the email address, password and verify new password. Then click create account. After that you need to sign in, then it redirects to this page. First you need to upload your resume. So the resume must be in the following format and maximum file size is 5 MB. So you can upload through drop file here or select the file from local folder. If it is not works, you can select from Google Drive. So then it redirects to this page. Here you need to fill your personal details, enter your country. So next one is your legal full name. So then address, address line 1, city, postal code, email address. So next one is the phone number, country phone code, phone extension. So how did you hear about us? So you need to choose here. So next one is, are you a former Sony employee? If yes, please provide us with some additional information regarding your previous employment with Sony. So give yes or no, then click next. So next one is the work experience. So if you are fresher, you can leave this. You need to click add, enter the job title. So next one is your previous company name, location, from and to date. If you are currently working here, you need to tick the checkbox, role description, etc. So next one is the educational details. You need to add 10th, 12th and graduation details. So school or university. So next you need to choose the degree. So I chose the bachelor's degree. So field of study. So next one is the overall CGPA from day to date, like that. So next one is the skills. Type to add the skills here. So you need to type here. So I type the Microsoft Office. So then you need to click search. So then click done. So likewise you need to add the skills here. Next one is the resume that is already uploaded. So website, if you have any relevant website, you can add here. Next one is the social network, that is the LinkedIn URL. So if you have LinkedIn URL, you can enter here or leave it as the blank. Then click next. So these are the voluntary disclosure. So read it out, the terms and condition. So next you need to tick this checkbox and click next. Then it redirects to next page. So next one is the review. If you want to modify anything, you can edit here. Then click submit. So the application will be successfully submitted. It shows like congratulations, thank you for completing your application. You also get the mail regarding this registration. So in this mail they mentioned this, we are delighted to have received your application for opportunity to become the junior security analyst. So we are looking forward to supporting you on your journey with us. So we will carefully inspect your experience and qualification and get back to you with next step or to ask you for further information. So okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.